Hello, everybody, and welcome to Allies release summer finals thingy. Okay, let's see. The only draw is Mastermind on cantrips. With Inventor, you can artisan border villages. Modify makes stuff weird. Grobber also has a kind of weird. Well, I do want to hit 5. For the modify. But they can do it after me, so I think we have to start like this. Because otherwise they could do it, and because I have the 4-3, I can't follow. Oh, they may modify even cheaper, so they could open double modify. Well, I guess we'll f get a second one then. This is unfortunate. But I think we wanna trash. Like, what matters is hitting 6, not hitting 5 anymore. For that, I think I like the poacher. Or maybe we could have gotten the mastermind. Not sure. Question is, will another pile run? Nah, if it does, we can just remodel the poacher again. So I think we're gonna do poacher silver here, or poacher underling. Probably poacher silver. Or do we take another modify? Like, modifying poachers into sixes sounds pretty good to me. Kind of want to hit 5. Or so do I want to find do I want to modify the poacher or do I want to trash copper? No, I don't think I want to stop right here because I want to play my mastermind. I have another modify down there. Yeah, let's play on. No, I have two modifiers. Yeah. Okay, that's not great, but let's play on. Okay. Kind of sucks, but we're fine. The last card is the modify, right? Sure. Let's get an underling. I'm not sure if it's Artisan or Border Village. I think I want to triple the poacher. So that is Underling, Mastermind. Oh, so we can get an extra 5 here. Like we can't take Mastermind Artisan. Which feels slightly risky. Yeah, I'm not sure I take the. Do I take the artisan or the border village? Like, I already have my three terminals. Let's take a border village and poacher. Wait, I can get in place something now. So there's no plus buy other than modifying the heck out of everything. Border village poacher. Okay, they take the bandit. In which case, I can fuck up the golds. What's the last card? It's a mastermind. So now we can modify poacher, gain a card. I think I prefer having three masterminds. Rather than having an artisan. They buy an estate? No, I don't think so. So now we triple border village, and then we triple modify, upgrade. Stuff. And then we triple something else. We probably want to gain an artisan. Oh, grave robber is good. How's the trash looking? Yeah, let's get a grave robber. Like, we could make the artisan cheaper. Those cards are poacher, poacher, modify. We triple play border village. Then we triple play modify, we trash, modify, poacher, and okay, bye bye, masterminds. Okay, so how do I win this without masterminds? Ah, frick, my poachers. Okay, but these poachers are bad anyway, so we trash them for sure. I think I want the grave robber. I think I want to trash modify. I'm confused now. Another grave robber? I don't know. This is weird. Wait, what do we do? Like, what do we even want to gain from the trash? Not much. Like, I need more cantrips, don't I? Because I can't draw stuff back up. Wait, do I need to triple play the underling now? Yes, I do. In order to get a border village, in order to do what? Get garbage. So I've gained. Let's gain another grobber, I'm not sure. If I triple play the underling, I can modify a grobber and then gain it back. So, what's in his deck? Get rid of the bandits. Irk. My poor brain. My poor, poor brain. I mean, I'm almost surely screwed. due to the lack of masterminds, but maybe. Like they can't just buy. No. No, I think I'm play gonna play the most of this. I grab a modify into border village. I modify a border village into province. I grab the border village back and gain something. Another grouper to masterminds and make gold cheaper. This family is confusing the heck out of me. They have five mastermind plays. They're gonna be plenty fine, aren't they? Well, they can't grub bandit now. Like, maybe I should have turned off the border villages.
Like, poor the village for Gropper is really strong. Yeah, unlikely should have done that. But how then do I win? I can still grob them. Wait, how many modifiers do they have? They only have one. Oh, is there just a pile out? What? Oh. Well, that's also a way of going out. So I guess I should have gone off for the border villages. So Mick first and two allies cards, I think. Well, this is a 5-2. Oh, Temple Embargo is cute. Like opening Guildmaster is just bad. I'm not sure what the three is, nor what the embargo is. I guess the embargo is summon the menagerie. No, wait, there's no village. So Royal Blacksmith draw is not a thing. Well, that makes Temple worse. It's gonna take forever to build up Guildmaster. But maybe. Wait, it's an. Wait, so two type, three type, two type, three type. One, 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 one. No, two. Okay, so. The main advantage of the Odyssey pile is the types. Wait, is he really thinking this long about a three? I'm confused. I'm disconnected, have I? Like this has been a long time, right? Do 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 do. Oh, they do go for the Guildmaster. Do I get a second embargo? Do I want two embargoes? No. I think the collision chance is too high. Rip. It did say you may buy cards, but so like maybe it was an autoplay thing. Yeah, these draws are not working out for me. Like, silver or menagerie? Yeah, now the bounty hunter's on the bottom. Oh, and it's by specifically, so. No, the silver sucks. Well, Menagerie finds a way. Like, do we just get a. No, we need money. We need the Disenchure is triple type, that's good. Will I be able to hit money after this? Like, I don't need both of these. Menagerie, and then I let's buy. Buy a courier. I don't know. Do I also go for the Guildmaster? Damn, I don't know anymore. So this is four. Yeah, this embargo is not working out. I need a distant shore. So I have a triple type. No, yeah, I'm just. Or is it better to bounty on the temple to get a distant shore? Maybe. Yeah. I think this is better. What the That is a lovely bug. That is a very lovely bug. Wait, what's going on? Erk. Wait, how many copies do I have? Wait, do I still have four coppers? I maybe do. In which case, I'm doing bad things. Yeah, I need another bounty hunter. Action. Three, four, five, six, seven. That's a bounty hunter menagerie. Yeah, strats. That's hilarious. Oh.
We're doing gardens. Whoa. Interesting. Well, 5, 6. The gardens is worth 4. Ha. Although, what? No, it's not. Wait, no, it's worth almost nothing. Wait, 4, 7, 3. It's worth 1? I don't even know anymore. Sad. Or wait, do I want to exile the copper? Yeah, probably. That gardens is weird. Very weird. Like they didn't want to turn on their guild master? This is a weird game. Well, I don't have a temple anymore. They do. Yeah, this sunken treasure is doing heavy lifting. Like, don't you wanna hammer the guild masters now? Well, I guess you couldn't. Can't. Action. Like, oh. Oh, I'm dumb. Right. What did I click the guild master? Action. Like, do I care about the gold? Probably not. Ten. Bounty Hunter, Distant Shore, or the Menagerie? Or just distant shore menagerie? What are we doing on piles? They're slowly running. We're not there just yet. They still have their temple, impressively enough. I'm only getting two cards here. Wait, action buy and coin. Should have got another courier. I mean, yeah. Like, why did we bother with the Guildmaster? The courier on a 3 type is just as good, if not better. They still only have two buys though. This is a weird one. What? Yeah. Oh, Yeah, no, we're. Is there any reason to play this out? They can dud, I guess. No, they just win here. Yeah, I just never. Maybe I shouldn't have opened the thingy at all. Okay. Okay, so Plateau Shepherds is moat and estates. We don't want a ton of those. There is. No trash. There is no trashing at all. There's sifting in Capital City. So I guess that means the sorcerer is important. I mean, horse traders looks good to me. I guess there is. Wait, can you stuff your deck with enough moats? Can you top deck moats somehow? You can toss them with Capital City and then trigger with Skirmisher. Okay. Okay, never mind. Let's do a potion then. Do we take a herb gatherer with it? Oh, do I care to take a moat? Don't know. Wait, this doesn't matter. Snowy? Well, I lost this full split for some reason. Yes, I okay, so we want sorcerers in this game. Do I take the Acolyte or the Skirmisher? No, let's take this over, sure. Oh, that should have been a capital city, though. Maybe? No, I should have taken Acolytes. What's this insane draw? What? Wait, did they? Oh my god. They drew dick.
Okay.
So I resign this. Okay, let's see if I can hit 5. If I can't, I'll just resign immediately. Well, that's nice. Well, we did hit 6, so it's counting time.
Well, this is gonna be a shit fest. What a miserable game. Oh, do I play the snowy first? Wait, I have skirmisher, moat, snowy, pool, herb. I have four pools. Skirmisher, sorceress. It's close. It is close. Okay, now I have three pools, skirmisher, sorcerer, herb gatherer, moat. Seven. There is one pool down there. And there is. So it's called copper, potion, estate. So there's two coppers. Yeah! Oh, you're nice. This is the most exciting game around. Oh, you can use Sybil to set up the moat. That's good. But are they going to be able to set up Capital City moat this turn? I don't think so. Oh, and hi, Neysada! I think you're the first to join my chat, my voice chat, this game, this match. I thought I was doomed this game with a 6-4 pool split, but I might have a shot due to the extreme meminess of this. So we are getting in a curse here, I think. Do we know if that's the top deck moat or not? Well, no, we don't. Well, if they're drawing. They're probably playing the moat if they have it. We're gonna need more payload. Oh! This is we're at the casino. Oh no! They finally got one in. That's like the fourth sorceress play or something. That's glorious. It has to be the Sibyl here. Right? Like, you can use it to top deck mode, and you can use it to set up the sorceress. And you can use it to set up the pool. No! Oh, they don't do it. Aww. What's the ordering here? I'm not sure there is an ordering that makes sense. That is a copper, right? It is a copper. So we can just flex. So we have 8 money, which is gonna be Sibyl Moat. Oh, this is a garbage hand. This is such a bad draw.
Oh, yay. Oh, where do I put the moat? I mean, I don't really want to play the Sibyl now. So we top deck a copper. This is gonna make a C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So. We know we're going to be protected. Four, three, two, one. Well, that's a copper. I mean, I have to get more money, don't I? Do I just take the Sibyl? No, let's do the capital city and a silver. Nah. I was thinking if they were gonna be silly and top deck stuff for me. But like, maybe, like, should I do this and see what they do? Oh, I guess that was dumb. Whatever. Never mind. Never mind. Let's just not. There's some weird info leak stuff going on here at the top. It started with your turn. So like, in case your opponent starts with Scrying Pool, you want them to think that you don't have a moat if you have a sorceress in hand. Such that they might leave a card on top. But if you have autoplay on, well, then you're always blocking, so you can't get to see. If you have the autoplay off, you're gonna have to be very fast with the reaction in order to reveal I know there's five in 19. Let's do like this. Damn it. Yeah, so now I have a sorceress and no moat. But maybe I can try to be fast. Because they seem to be fine with leaving coppers on top. Although, maybe they're guaranteed to have a moat set up. It's a weird one. Wait, what are they doing now? That's an early herb gatherer. Are they? What? I guess they have one more scrying pool, so it's maybe fine. Yeah, they. They've likely set up a moat now. which case this doesn't matter, in which case we want the order play on. They have to set up the moat now, right? They've seen all but... They've seen almost all cards in their deck. What's this, like double skirmisher or skirmisher capital city? Or Skirmisher Guildmaster. Like, I'm pretty sure you want a Guildmaster at some point. Or at least I would do. It's yeah, it's 12 points. Is there any reason to play on? Yeah. Wait, did I have Moat in my last hand? No, I didn't. Like, do I just double expedition? I do have three emotes. What's the probability that one of those three are in the top? That's pretty high, isn't it? It's 514. No. Yeah, it's about one third, one third, one third. Roughly. 2, 3 times 2, 3 times 2, 3 is 2, 4, 8 divided by 27. Two, four, eight, divided by 27, 9th and 27th. That sounds good to me. I think we have to gamble on it. Yay! Yeah, now let's definitely reveal the moat. So we're up by one curse. They are up by two pools. Two skirmishers. I have a capital city and a snowy and a bunch of moats. I would like a guildmaster at some point. And like, it's gonna take a while for it to pay off, so... Is that a dud? It's not a moat setup, that's for sure.
Yes, please. We toss that. What's the ordering now? What's in my discard? Everything I played last turn. Skirmisher, Snowy, Sorceress, and Pools. So, yes. Let's discard into it. And we probably want to draw two. Wait, we know the Sibyl is on top now. We really would like to find the Sibyl. Like, we know these are. It's like Sibyl. No. Sibyl and Moat, I think, are down there. Ah, okay. So I think I play the Moat next. Then I play the. Play the Scrying Pool next. We discard those for sure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, I think we have to draw. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, I think we're fine. Wait, 1, 2, 3. So, and we're definitely playing the Skirmisher. And then we need to figure out what this card is. So I discarded a copper, so it's not a copper, it's not a silver. I discarded one estate. Discarded a sec. No, I discarded an estate there. So that's into the shuffle. Then I discarded one estate. Has been a state then.
Yes. 6, 7, 8. Oh, that's no plus buy. That sucks. Well, let's attack again, I guess. Is there an ordering here that differs? Not really. Moat first, then Sibyl. Okay, they have a moat. Good to know. So don't need to bother about that. I mean, I guess we'll put the moat on the bottom and then hope. Okay, good. So this is 10. Time to get a guild master and a capital city. Doo-boo, doo-boo, doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. What's the ordering here? Is there an ordering that makes sense? No, not really. Surely want to draw more? Yeah. Did they play? Yes, they play their sorceresses, so we don't know, they don't have them in hand. Yeah. Oh, I guess we can figure out what this is then. I discarded two estates. And an estate. So it's not an estate. I discarded one copper, two coppers. One copper, two coppers. No copper, no copper. So it's a copper. How many cards are this? It's a couple, right? Yeah, it's a bunch. Wait, looks at the curse, two coppers, two states, and a potion. And we've seen the curse and the state. Curse the states, you know, there's. Okay. So now it's a 50-50 between copper and potion, so that's bad. Top deck, copper, bottom deck moat, sorceress for the copper. And then play the guild master. And 14. I mean, more buys would be nice, more money would be nice. Think something like this. Maybe another guildmaster, and then hammer the moats. Although I'm already almost at the cap. Yeah! Yay! We got a game! A miserable fucker of a game, but it was a win. Glorious. What a glorious game. okay. This prox looks good. This looks like a... This is a bonkers game. What the hell? Sentinel Ironmonger, right? And this, then everything is just gonna go to crazy town. It's like proc tent, the thing. Nah. But like the hill fort. Oh my god, the garrison. What in the world? This game is crazy. But I still wanna trash, so. Like you can get a, I can get a garrison in play and then start procking stuff. Get all the tokens. Oh, I guess there's a good case for Carpenter over Ironmonger. Yeah, Carpenter should be good. Yeah. What? Oh, did they have a 5-2? Oh. Yeah, they did. Nah. I'm gonna keep the copper. No. Wait. So that's four. If I keep the copper, I can buy a five instead. Do I wanna buy a hunter? No. I'm not sure what not. That's a lot of underlings. When do we take the proc? Oh, he's gonna proc them. Let's take one more ironmonger. Oh my. What's this draw? Is Bauble good? Oh! Wait. Yeah! Top decking stuff is good. And it's plus buy. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna blame this shuffle if I lose. Although I'm not hitting three at least, so. So that's, yeah, that's Carpenter, Ironmonger. We have to play those. I think it's time for proc now. Another Carpenter. Oh, I didn't want it into the shuffle. That's not great. Yeah, we know that's an estate. Yeah, so I guess we gotta proc this monger then. That was bad. Do we take Hunter, Skirmisher, Barbarian? Is Barbarian even? It's barely even mean. Still don't know if I want Hunter or Skirmisher. Probably Skirmisher. I mean, I don't really want to play the Sentinel. Oh, wait. Well, if they reveal the garrisons, we're definitely getting that. Yeah. Okay, so we're definitely proccing the underling. Oh. Oh no. Well, never mind everything. How the hell do I come back from that? Frick me in the ass. Damn. Do I even want to play it out? I don't know.
This is not great. It's a horrible bottom deck. I don't even get the skirmisher attack in. I don't even get the skirmisher attack in. How do we green on this board? We don't really. Well, they still only have two processions. We need to run the mongers. Oh. How do I? Wait, is it 3-1? No, it has to be 3-1 now. So I think this is the last game. In which case I'll play it out. No, this is just the fourth game. Never mind. Do I play it out? No. I mean, they could leave a tile out, but whatever. What even is this game? This game is madness! I mean, I guess you want Warlord. And you want to trash down. So I think student battle plan. Do I have to take the battle plan? No, yeah, I think I like the battle plan. But then what? Think a silver is good. I'm not sure. So there's one estate down there, right? Sure. Okay, this sucks. I think we discard and buy an archer. Oh, they take the barbarian. Interesting. Oh, wait. Wait, I. I forgot which card it has was. I think we toss here. Trash and state, and we're happy. We got two silvers, right? Yes. It's silver and copper down there. So unless they barbarian attack B, I hit another five again here. Okay.
Feels like I'm guaranteed with five. There's like two silvers, warlord. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Now there's two silvers. And a copper. No, if I just draw the copper, I'm screwed.
I mean, let's just click on these. I know they're not great, but whatever. They're good enough, right? Yeah, Boyage is pretty good. Right? No, it's What do we want? I mean, Sacred Treasure is pretty good, isn't it? Oh, that wasn't great.
mean, I kind of want a sorcerer. I also want a swap. Yeah, let's toss the student and buy a swap. What a, this game is gonna take forever. Like, so forever. Or do I want to swap yet? No, I think I can wait with the swap. Let's get the sorcerer now. And then rotate them away. No! Okay, wait, that changes things. In which case, let's take a swap. And an archer. Well, they do still have a warlord. Maybe I should take a barbarian instead. No, let's take a swap. Bye bye, planet land. Oh, I forgot about the Lich Voyage thing. Ah, god damn it. okay, right. Oh, and there's a warlord. Oh my god, this game. This game. Ah, I love it. Yeah, definitely. Okay, in each case, we care much less about the barbarian. So let's toss the student and get a swap. Oh my god, you beehole. I think I want an archer. Oh, distant shore is bad.
This game.
My poor brain. Oh, I love this. I mean, Sunken Treasure is good. Partly just because there's
so many piles. Oh, and you can swap stuff away. Yeah, we want sunken treasure. We want everything! My goodness. I want everything. Do I just double up on the battle plan? I mean, I need to get to the Lich. I might want a second student, actually. Cause that's the only way to trash something, right? Yeah. Oh my god, that's horrible. It's a nasty hit. I really need the Lich. This is... No, they can trash the Lich now. Damn it. Now they can take the Warlord. Or the Special... Oh my goodness! This sucks. That's an innkeeper and a warlord.
Yeah, we're buying a lich, that's for sure. But it's a sad trigger. Guess we don't have to trigger. We don't have to draw. Wait, this didn't work out. Oh, no. Wait, now I don't have anything to trash. Wait, fuck. Wait, fuck my. Yes, reveal. Yes, rotate. And then we play the swap. Return the innkeeper. Take, I don't know, a sorcerer. I don't give a shit. Yeah, now we can't double, but who cares? Student, trash a copper, play a warlord, yes, rotate. What the hell is the remaining card in hand? I don't know what's going on. Lich, right, yes. Ah, my poor brain. Yeah, this is looking doomed. Nah, I'm done. Yep, thanks for watching. Bye.